Renegade Biker 24, and this vlog I'd like to talk about is the topic of misunderstanding what a person is saying and making generalizations. Generalizations and misunderstandings are something that seems to be common nowadays, and it's just seems like people either misunderstand a person or they misunderestimate a person. Granted, there are politicians that when they do that, they're pretty much lying. Like, for instance, when Hillary Clinton said that she was going to shut down all the coal plants in America, that really ticked off a lot of the West Virginia coal miners, and that she was going to put them out of business. It shows you what kind of person she is. But then she goes and she says, oh, well, I was misquoted, or you misunderestimate me, or you misunderstand me. Well, there's no denying that Hillary Clinton is a downright liar. But the fact of the matter remains that in our own personal lives, we have to stop trying to misunderstand people and see for what they truly are, their true colors. And some people like to do that. They like to misunderstand people, or they like to go along with another vlog that I'll talk about soon, and that is underestimation. So that is what I think. But anyway, y'all, that's all I've got to say about that. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 1300 Deluxe motorcycle, and I will talk to y'all later.